Hello! Welcome back to another Teacher Sean Facebook video. Today, we have yet another Word of the Day. I do Word of the Day videos almost every day. I've actually cut back just a little bit lately because you guys aren't liking this enough. Well, those of you who watch, for the most part, like, but the more people who like it, if you are seeing this video, make sure you hit that like button, because the more people that like it, the more people get to see it. The Facebook algorithm is really difficult to manage. It's not like YouTube. So that being said, head on over to the YouTube page and smash the like button over there. The more people that do that, the more people that get to see all of this, and everything happening on the Facebook page is just to support what's going on over on YouTube. So please, please, please make sure you go subscribe over on YouTube. I do give away $25 every single month to one of my subscribers over there. So if you want to win some money, make sure you do that. There's going to be a link above in the description to my latest video. All right, well, let's just jump into the word of the day, which is dibs.
Moved, and I heard from a few folks that said they wanted to see my new apartment. So I decided to make a video and show off my new digs.
So, what are digs? Does it mean to dig in the ground? No, not at all. Actually, we use digs as a noun. This is another slang word, and what it means is a house or an apartment. So, for example, you could say, I am stoked to show you my new digs. Synonyms for digs include home, living space, and residence. Your house, that's your digs, all right? Once again, the example sentence is, I am stoked to show you my new digs.